And FBB, they knew my school year, like we found a new school for me that I can actually act. My name's Mehrshad. I'm not going to stay at my government name, the full one, because it's a bit classified, but you know. I live in Croydon, Warden to be precise. I go Lanfranc Academy. The best thing that happened in my school so far is obviously FBB, because not many children my age or even older and younger, they don't get to go on tours for their behaviour. Then first we were all bad in school, like when I mean bad, we were all really, really bad. But then now we all calm down, we're getting higher grades, better attendance and less behaviour points. Being on a Scotland tour in year 7 when I first joined the school, well, I wasn't friends with all the football team, but then would you call it? Scotland made me friend, to be honest, everyone. I'm in year 9 now, so throughout year 7, 8 and 9, I've been in quite a few activities to do with Football Beyond Borders. Guy and Ballet game, meeting him. I done All Stars in a studio, Copper 90 studio.
We had a fantastic day at Copper 90 Studio. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, share and subscribe.
I done Yannick Bolasie interview. I know all of you fans are watching. Hi, Yannick Bolasie.
Yannick Bolasie, FBB want to sign you to join. Do you want to come aboard?
Why not?
Transfer of the year, £20.
See, that was the best interview I done. Ever. I went on the Spain tour last year when we was in year 8.
We're finally here to play football. We're hopefully smacking some goals.
From the tours, I learnt that I learnt how to communicate with people better, like football skills gone better, like teamwork, being part of a team. And FBB, they knew my school year, like we found a new school for me that I can actually act. I didn't know I was a funny guy. I thought I was just being a bit stupid, but then people found it funny. Throughout all them stuff that I done, all these interviews, all these camera work, FBB helped me to make my YouTube channel that I'm making with two of my friends.
Does your estate say no ball games? Are the children not playing football because of the sign? Anymore. Say no to the cancel.
It's actually going quite big. In 2 weeks, got 2,000 views. If you're donating to FBB, carry on doing it. Don't stop. It's worth it. That's all for today. Mehrshad, classified last name. FBB, wherever you may be.